Dad, I've come to haunt you!
So, you're a ghost for Halloween.
Yeah.
Finn, ghosts are white, they're not black.
That's racist, Dad.
Whatever. They're white.
So, Dad, when can we go trick-or-treating?
So you're a black ghost now.
But when are we gonna go trick-or-treating?
Whenever you want.
No!
Okay, let's go, I guess.
But, Dad, you don't have a costume.
My costume is Garfield. I'm already wearing it.
Dad, that costume sucks.
Well, I'm too old to wear costumes. I'm too old to freaking trick-or-treat. I'm just taking you.
So what are you, trick-or-treating as a fat person?
Let's go.
I'm ready, Dad.
All right. Really? No.
What?
That's your bucket for trick-or-treating?
Yeah.
Okay. What house do you want to go to?
How about that one?
That one?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go there.
But, Dad, look. I got a hole right here. It's for my poops.
I'm gonna spank you when I get home. Alright, Finn, before we go, look at my pumpkin I carved.
This carving sucks, Dad.
How? It's Pennywise!
I don't even know what Pennywise looks like!
Yeah, because I've never let you watch it because you're too young and you're a scaredy cat.
No, you're the cat.
And you're the scaredy.
Cat.
Let's go. Don't lose your privileges.
Hey, Dad, look at this. Pennywise is going for a bike ride.
Get your trick-or-treating basket, and let's go, or you're not going to get any candy. All right, Finn, I'm going to trust you. I'm going to trust you to do that. Don't be a wimp, be a man, and say trick-or-treat. And you know the saying, trick-or-treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat. Not too big, not too small, just the size of Montreal. All right, I can go take a pee, and tell me when you're done.
Who is it?
Trick-or-treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat. Not too big, not too small, just the size of my big butt.
My big butt?
My butt's really big.
Okay, so, what do I do?
You give me candy! That's what trick-or-treating's all about!
Wait, it's Halloween?
Yeah, and I'm a ghost! Woo!
Oh, spooky, what's over there?
Oh, it's Daddy taking a pee-pee! Don't look, son! Hi! I want my candy!
Okay, fine! Here, take this and leave my property!
What's that?
It's a lime.
Is it candy?
Yeah, it's a mystical candy, actually. It gives you superpowers.
Yay!
Yeah, dumb pee-pee.
Hey, Dad!
Did you just get a lime?
Yeah, what's that?
It's not even candy. We got ripped off, son! Son, we just got ripped off!
I still want it.
Okay. Whatever, it's good for your health. Ah! Alright, I'm just ready to go trick-or-treating.
Hi!
Hi.
So, hey, how's it going?
I'm good, just ready to go trick-or-treating.
Wait, you go trick-or-treating?
Yeah, you guys going?
No.
What do you mean, son? We're going trick-or-treating.
Then why don't we come back to our house?
I don't know, to place put the lime somewhere?
You put the lime in the coconut, you drink a bowl up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drink a bowl up.
What happened to the trick-or-treating basket, son?
Oh, yeah, I put it on Pennywise.
Oh. Oh, you want to come with me to trick-or-treating?
Sure.
Alright, I'm going to go across the house across the street. No, don't go there. Why? They ripped us off. They gave us a lime.
You put the lime in the coconut, you drink a bowl up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drink a bowl up.
Where did you get that, Finn?
It's a song, Dad.
Let me guess, from your stupid old YouTube internet.
It's not old, Dad. It's revolutionary.
Whatever. Oh, yeah, do you know what what are you dressing up? I dress up as a grown man every time I go for Halloween. That's really creative. I know.
Hey, Dad, you should dress up as an old man.
No.
Because you're a boomer.
Spankings. Later.
No thanks, that's my Among Us time.
Whatever, alright, you guys ready to go trick-or-treating? Let's go.
Okay.
Alright, guys, I got a really cool spot.
Okay, where is it?
Right here.
What?
Right here. Ready?
All right. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, guys, I'm gonna stay here because this is, why are we trick-or-treating next to our door? Because we can. Alright. Beautiful pumpkin. Trick-or-treat. Grinch, what are you doing here? Trick-or-treating! You can't trick-or-treat at your own house. Yes, I can. Get out of here. Now. You're not... No. No, this is not happening. But Finn wants some candy! Aren't you too old to trick-or-treat? No. Because I dress up as a grown man. Bye. Oh, God damn it, Finn, we got ripped off.
What happened?
They didn't even give us any candy.
It was your own house.
I guess let's go to this other street. Ah, look at my glorious pumpkin.
Well done.
Yeah, why don't you turn the lights off on the camera so we can see it good? Alright.
That's spooky.
Yeah. Alright, everyone. Since we're done trick-or-treating, since there weren't that much houses because everyone was COVID, so they weren't handing out candy, we're gonna party. And we're also gonna do a montage. I wish during the montage we can play Thriller, but we can't because now I learned that, you know Lego Batman's cough drops? That got copyrighted, and they blocked it. So I had to delete it and re-upload it with different music. So yeah, we're just gonna use different music. Because YouTube sucks. YouTube? Don't like you. Yeah, we're just gonna do that. Alright. Can we color pumpkins? Sure. Alright, let's go. Montage time. It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as someone looks you right between your eyes. You're very behind, you're out of time. They're out to get you.
darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face...